So we are at Mills Lake. It's pretty windy and snowy conditions. Oh.